Hello friends, welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing former Indian film actor Kamal Kapoor's family. Kamal Kapoor was an Indian actor and producer who acted in around 600 Hindi, Punjabi and Gujarati films. He was born on 22nd February 1920 in Peshawar, Northwest Frontier Province, British India. He has two brothers, Nand Kishore Kapoor and Ravindra Kapoor. Kamal Kapoor was married to Suman Devi in 1945. He has three sons, Sajid Kapoor, Amir Kapoor and director Kapil Kapoor. He has two daughters named Meena and Madhu Bell. He was cousin of the Kapoor family, Prithviraj Kapoor. He is maternal grandfather of filmmaker Goldie Behl. He completed his studies in Lahore's DAV College. He started his career working as a hero through the 1940s and 50s. His first film was Dur Chale, which was released in 1946. He played the lead in the movie Dur Chale. He started playing villain in the 1960s and 70s. Some of his popular roles are those of the father of Raj Kapoor in Aag and Narang in Dawn. He has done many popular films like Johar Mahmood in Goa, Jab Jab Phool Khile, Takdeer, Raaz and Diwana. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.